Okay, got the end caps epoxied on. Yeah, as you can see in the previous picture, it's got some two-part epoxy on the nut. The washer's in there. I pulled everything loose. I don't think it's ever going to vibrate. Come down a foot, got a mark where I'm going to drill it some more holes. Another foot, and one more foot. So the pole's collapse should be a little over 5 feet. 5 feet two, 5 feet one, something like that. And then 6 foot two, 7 foot, 8 foot. I could probably go more, but I don't think I need it. So anyways, there's everything. Now we're just waiting for the epoxy to dry and drill out those holes and test it up with a tarp or my hex fly, and we'll see what it does.